Welcome to a new video with Angelina. Today she is creating this Pop Art Pride face / body paint for us. And as you can see, it is a real pretty pride face paint. To create this paint, she used all neon and UV colors by Diamond FX and Chameleon. Well, if you want to know how she has created this, please keep watching because we will show you step by step in the coming video. A bit of powder just to lighten the face a little bit, and some sparkling glitter to make everything sparkle to start with. For the contouring, Angelina is using the Intense powders by Meron. They have lovely, very pigmented eyeshadow powders which you can use to contour the face as well. So there is blue, there is pink, there is yellow, and it is just a lovely, very colorful contouring of the skin and the neck as well. Some lovely light blue contacts, and then we continue with water-based face paint. So as I told in the intro, it are all UV neon colors, and Angelina is making rainbows of both her eyebrows and her lips for this face paint. A lovely bright pink for her eyes. And once all the basic colors are on there, it is time for the outline, which is done with black. Of course, this is black by Diamond FX. A bit of white under the eyes. Some fake eyelashes. And to make this into pop art, we are getting those black lines on the skin. So under the cheekbone, under the jaw, on the nose, the forehead as well. And once the black is on there, just put a nice white line under it to make it pop from the skin. A badass mini stencil to create those little dots that a pop art makeup needs. Some dots in black as well. And with these dots, the face part of this makeup is done. And it is time to continue to the body paint part. So Angelina is just sketching out what needs to go where on this body paint part of her makeup. That is done with white face paint by Diamond FX. And once all the basics are on there, it is time to give this body paint some color. So it is still all neon and UV face paints and a lot of color, as you will see in a bit. Of course, there has to be a rainbow in a pride face paint, so that is going on her left arm. And after the rainbow, it is time to put the outline on everything that Angelina just put on her chest. And the outline, of course, is done with black. The pop art dots in the chest piece as well. And some highlights in white to make this pop even more than it already does. and a bit with the same stencil as just used on the face. A star stencil with yellow face paint. This is the Glitter Glue by Benai. You can safely put it over face paint without smudging it. And then with a fluffy brush, Angelina is dabbing some festival glitter over it. A few lovely neon earrings, a blue wig, and that completes our Pop Art Pride face paint tutorial for today. Well, we really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel in the link below to stay tuned on all our videos. We have videos on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and every other week on Friday. So enough to watch if you are into face paint, body paint, or special effects makeup. For now, I wish you a wonderful day, and of course, I hope to see you back next time.